Welcome, fellow folders. This is a quick, short little tutorial. I'm going to show you how to make an origami snowball in under 1 minute. So here we go. The crease pattern is right here. The reference point along the diagonal is 127th right here. So first of all, we're just going to collapse it, and just like that, we have an origami snowball from one uncut square of paper, and it breaks just like that.